Are you ready for adventure today?
Yes, I am!
Hey, where are we going?
To the water park that is oh so far away.
You mean oh so close?
Yes!
Let me take you on a road, one family on a throne. Cause we got it. We got treasures and more than shit we got.
Okay, so.
And I brought a whole bunch of the snacks that they left here.
Nice.
For us. And sunscreen and water and all the things, all the necessities.
So, right now, the water park is going to be turning on in like 60 seconds.
Really?
Turns on at noon.
Really?
And so it's about to turn on. Right now, all the water's off, but all the water's about to turn on, so we're getting here at the perfect time. I've got my GoPro, so we're going to get some fun shots of the whole family playing at the water park today. It's been a long time. Becca, when was the last time we went to a water park with the whole family?
A long time because last year I was pregnant and I didn't feel like doing anything.
Right?
It was probably the year before that at least.
Okay, we got the whole crew here. Oh, the water's turning on. Open it up.
You got it.
It's open. Whoa, the water just turned on. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be so fun! You guys ready?
Yeah.
It's gonna come down any second. Time for the lazy river. This place has a lazy river. This is cool.
This way. I think there's a marshal.
Go with Mom.
No, no, no.
Okay, let's swim. We'll take it. Oh, I thought that was the real camera. Oh my goodness. That scared me so bad.
This is going under the bridge.
The current's coming to meet you.
What do you think of this place, huh, babe?
It's so fun. This is warmer than that over there.
A lot warmer?
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel more comfortable in it. I'm like, oh, okay, I can do this. I can't do that. It's too cold.
Too cold?
Ha ha ha! cold. But you almost pulled my arm out of something.
Really?
Yeah, Curly, don't hold on to Mom.
I'm already getting pulled.
I'm not even pulling on you.
No, the water is.
You can't be ready.
It is.
We're going to have to be underwater.
Are you guys enjoying a nice relaxing hot tub?
Yeah.
How's that feel, Ben?
So good.
Nice.
I think we're ready to get out and go get a snack.
Okay.
The snack shack.
At the snack.
It's already been a really fun filled day. And it's so cool how close everything is together here. So we've literally got our house. Like seriously, that's the house that we're staying at. Right there behind the pavilion.
If there were ever a vacation home that you could like just stay there and have a blast, not really even drive anywhere,
and it's family here. Friendly.
Yeah.
It's family friendly.
Family friendly. I like that. So.
So then here's the water park, and just there's that building right there. That's where the like bathrooms and the snack shack are.
Snack shack.
Should we go check it out?
Alright. Strawberry, watermelon, cotton candy, peach, orange, mango, banana, orange. Corbin, this one's yours. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It looks yummy.
It's gonna be so yummy. Good. All right, there's that one.
I'm gonna try.
Okay, try it.
Yummy.
Yeah?
Okay. Lizzie, will you put,
this is that
on
one?
List that I need.
That one's the orange and cherry.
The bottom.
Oh, that's James's.
White
butter.
Got it?
Is it good? Yeah, you like it? Okay, go sit on one of those chairs.
Get syrup on it. Watermelon.
Charlie, that's yours.
She just got
syrup. Oh, yeah, it's
always lost. Oh, my goodness. What? It looks like a clown's head.
Do we want 2 spoons for this one?
Sure.
Well, it's not busy and there's nothing to do.
Is that one for
you?
All right.
The fifth one.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness. Look at that.
Oh, this is
so cool. The baby! That's the one Ryan should have.
For Ryan's hair?
Yeah. Are you ready for yours? One more. This is a fun day today, huh, Ellie?
Mm-hmm.
All right, okay. Here's yours.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
You're so big. Oh yeah, I guess we should pay. I was like, okay, bye.
Eat and run, huh?
Oh, that's so cool.
Really?
Because we're like, we're just having so much fun. So there is a 25 cent card. Oh,
okay.
That looks so delicious. Should I pick a good one for you, Michael?
I think so, yeah.
Look at these happy chillins. They each got to pick their own flavors and everything. I know, right? It's so pretty. This is the epitome of summer. And it's only March. I love it. That's a pretty picture right there. And the snow cone too. This is summer, and it's only March. I'm so happy today. Beautiful, sunny, warm day.
Let's go to the school.
Perfect.
Hi, Max!
Hi! You're so sweet! Okay, going to water! Here, come here!
Feels good, Corbin?
What's your thoughts on that cold water, huh? You're so sweet. Wow.
It's like a Mulan who's like, and he's big and chubby. And then he chomps in. And then they're like, whoa!
It's actually pretty good.
Is it?
What flavor did you get?
Watermelon.
Ooh. Cool. I want a real watermelon right about now.